An arsonist has targeted a Mount Pritchard family while they were sleeping inside their home. Among those rescued, a baby and a toddler. Jerry cans and homemade petrol bombs found on the scene.
Carport turned incinerator, flames rapidly spreading to the family home.
Yeah, this house is going now.
Emerging from the blaze, father of two, Tang Lu. The last one out after his baby boy, two-year-old daughter and wife. They'd all been sleeping until neighbour Frank began banging on their door.
Then when they come running out the door and was just sort of took the baby off her, and then they went in and grabbed the other, the little girl.
They were literally in so much shock.
This, no accident. The two Mercedes torched at the Rose Avenue home around 1 a.m, accelerant supercharging the fireball.
It felt like a bomb and like a gunshot at the same time.
Number of items of interest being jerry cans consistent with the use of accelerants were located and seized by police.
A 5-litre fuel can that was already alight and the accelerants all placed in bags.
Family returning this afternoon collecting necessities and thanking those who helped them.
This is my best neighbour.
Yeah.
Best safe.
The motive to cause such damage to a home and with children sleeping only metres away is not yet known. The young couple say they have no idea why they were targeted.
They were removed from their home without being injured, which is, in this situation, of utmost importance.
Evidence left behind now off for forensic testing. Police one step closer to finding out who did this. Hayley Francis, Nine News.